Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the first stream of season 3 of EIW. That's right, EIW is back. Well, I don't know how much active I can be on this time because I'm kind of swamped with baby duties nowadays. And so I'm going to do the best I can. It might not be, you know, as regular episodes as it used to be, but this season I thought it would be fun to include a little in my own WWE universe into this. So I'm having a Raw and I'm having EIW Madness for this season. And the forbidden door between the two is gonna be open. You can see EIW superstars on WWE. You can see WWE superstar hop over to EIW. I'm gonna have a little fun with this. This particular stream is recorded and edited. But it turns out with a baby now, at least this at the age she is now, that it proved to be more challenging than I thought. So this for the next streams after this, it's going to be live direct from Universe Mode until the time is better for me. So enjoy this recorded and edited stream while we have it, and until the time is better, it's going to come back. But for now, enjoy the show, EIW versus WWE. We're going to have 30-man Royal Rumble, 15 from WWE, 15 from EIW. And the winner will challenge for any championship they want. It can be in WWE, EIW, it can be world title, it can be a mid-card title, it can be a tag title, whatever the hell they want. And then we're going to have the tag champs RK-Bro and El Jefe and Powerhouse go at it. We're going to have Theory versus Ragnar. And then we're going to have the world champions collide. The tribal chief Roman Reigns versus Mr. Amazing. After that, 4 versus 4. Elimination tag. Team EIW, Team WWE. Hope you guys enjoy the show. I definitely had fun putting it together. All these matches are so intense, by the way, just so you know that.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number 1 and number 2 will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 233 pounds, Billy Ray Dog.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. Tonight we're treated to one of the rarest, most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Big impact to the back of the neck.
Oh, timely counter by Zayn. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
How's that for a counter? Yeah. Oh, look at this.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Able to sidestep it.
Forearm club.
Punch. Uh-oh. Bookend.
Good night.
Booker stop from Rock.
How can a superstar survive the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity?
This is a marathon, not a sprint. Utilize a methodical, ground-based attack, and it can benefit you greatly.
And remember, a superstar must go over the top rope with both feet touching the floor to be eliminated.
Turn out the lights! Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, just turned that around! And Sheamus is countered. Boom, right to the jaw!
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Measured knee drop. Oh, that's going to sting. Right in the reversal.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop. Turning the tables there.
Sequence of reversals there.
Sheamus with the utmost close.
I don't think Sheamus is done, Byron.
Oh, my gosh.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
DDT! Boom! Way to wear down the opponent! And it is time! Now he's been put on the defensive. Thank you.
One mistake and he can be out of here just as quickly. Mistake made by Cruz.
Off that offensive crease. Countered it just in time. Big punch by the
himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Counters with an attack on Omos.
Shoulder tackle.
Behind it. Listen to this place.
It's electric. It's driven for him. attack here.
And we have a competitor has been eliminated.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And that is
a competitor has been eliminated.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Some good hits.
Oh, European uppercut.
He switches it back around. Ooh, clothesline delivery.
What a shot.
That hurt.
Who's it going to be?
Oh, what a counter. Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Headbutt.
grinded him down a little. Punch right in the head. He got whipped into that corner.
Getting ready to send Rumble. Corner.
Nice. Stomping down. Oh, and a reversal. Back elbow right on the side of the face and another. Down they go. Solid punch.
We could have an elimination here.
The composure these two superstars are shown throughout this Royal Rumble match has been simply amazing.
Right to the gut from a flurry of strikes. Shoulder right to the midsection. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Big punch finds its mark. Rapid shots right to the gut. Brutality. Oh, he retaliates. Look at this, going counter for counter. Wow, this could be the end here. This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.
Bro.
from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico. Weighing in at 228 pounds. One half of the Extreme Impact Wrestling World Tag Team Champions, Angelo Ramon Martinez El Jefe.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 306 pounds, one half of the Extreme Impact Wrestling World Tag Team Champions, The Phenom.
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an ally, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat.
If you can dream it, you can do it. So we'll see if you can dream the biggest here. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Up high, cross body!
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Senton hits the target! Riddle is waning a bit now.
And Riddle needs to trust his instincts here.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are...
He thinks he has it!
One! Power in at one!
He's far from finished.
What a counter by Riddle! Look out!
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, dropping the bow.
And misses on the springboard.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Look out.
Cross landing.
Ooh, harsh kick.
You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Turning the tables.
That is something else. Up landing.
DDT.
Talk about devastation.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Things will only get trickier from here. Every hit you take could bring you closer to elimination.
Tag, switching it up.
Oh.
Drop on target. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Riddle out of the way.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Nice takedown.
Nasty knee.
Riddle up high. Taking flight. Jumping, leaping attack. High level of offense on display from Riddle.
Riddle is fully in control.
Stuck in Riddle's grasp. Solid connection. Tags him in. Vicious right forearm. Look at that power, Byron. Man, that is just careless intent. And the Viper scouted. Supernatural power. Slam.
And up the turnbuckles we go. We know what's coming next.
Oh, my goodness. Caught with a punch. He's struggling a bit here.
The risk of elimination is high right now. Not an easy situation to be in.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Back out the
seat. Did you see that?
Save for his team. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Performance. Answers back on Orton. Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Put down face first. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. this match continues.
Riddle is square in the sights here. Here's Orton into a rough landing. Check out this. Looking for the victory. There's two. That's it. Riddle just getting eliminated. He's in a bad way, guys. He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
What a punch.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in. Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? Just wrenching away. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Six.
And he lets him out of the submission hold. Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger
Seven.
Later. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Oh, and he's back in, beating the count. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. And he was ready for it.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling. Hooked up, and DDT.
Was mounted with the punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
No, that'll break his arm. Fish. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Being contorted doesn't look good.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was...
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here? An extreme in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold. Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Oh, man, Orton just stomping away
and enjoying every moment of it.
Take it, and he thinks he has it!
Two!
Breaks the count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
Picture perfect from Orton.
Is it enough? The count!
Two!
And he stops the count for his partner. Here he comes off the tag. Right across the face. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. Going way up high.
Watch out. Could be it.
Two.
How in the world?
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Up high.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Backdrop suplex. Tagged in.
My head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
Spine buster! Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Right across the throat.
What the ladder?
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
A think you're right.
He's tagging out. Orton gets the better there.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
I had that well scouted. Hits him with the counter. Getting more ruthless as this match goes on.
Orton has picked his spots all night, and he just did it again.
The devastating Orton stomp.
Taking his time. I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one.
What is Orton doing? What is he thinking?
Anything he wants.
Oh, no. Oh, no!
His opponent on the top rope!
Oh, devastating attack from the Viper.
Cover! One, two!
Oh, what a save! That should have been three. You can see the dominance on display by Orton.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor.
Back on Orton. Good chance for him to regain his wits.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy.
Setting up again.
Frog splash.
Somehow, Orton is down.
Two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
Amazing. An unbelievable showing of tenacity from Orton to manage the kick out.
How draining was that?
Incoming.
Skelter attitude here, getting to the bottom and going back to the top again and again.
Was mounted with punches.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Dropping down all their weight.
Partner tags in. Hurled away. God. And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keep on the top.
Oh, piercing elbow.
We got a cover.
Match.
Here are your winners.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.
A-Town.
Go!
Let's go!
Narcissistic.
Yeah. Okay to be narcissistic when you back it up.
And his opponent representing the way from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE United States Champion.
Symphony of destruction each and every time. This is where superstars really push the bounds of their aggression and creativity.
Nice takedown.
Hands the knee. Taken down. Torturous knee. Directly to the neck.
And Theory is keeping the match at his pace.
Theory is doing the job of breaking the opposition down.
From the top! Elbow drop!
Matt holds back Theory's attack.
All the way up! Big powerbomb!
Answering back!
Position anywhere they want.
Oh, right to the throat.
And what's the difference between preparing for a falls count anywhere match versus, say, a no DQ?
In a no DQ or extreme rules match, you at least have to be pinned in the ring. But not here. There truly is no safe harbor, so it's important to mind your surroundings.
Crashing down with authority.
Shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Theory's hopes are waning.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing.
Face rank, this is nasty. Trampling the opposition.
Oh my God, superhuman power.
Theory expected that.
He's absorbed some damage already.
What's he have here?
Oh my God, mandible claw! Gross, the mandible claw! Oh, what a kick! And Theory able to adapt.
Up and down! What a slam!
Ridiculous standing shooting star!
Oh, that hurt! What a counter! Crash landing!
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, what an uppercut. John. Big slam.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around.
Momentum into a spinning power bomb. Yeah.
Theory sidesteps. And find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Yeah.
Sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Shot to the patella. Uh-oh.
Brainbuster.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Will that clinch it for theory?
Two.
And they're still.
I can't believe that this whole arena is in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
Steer clear of that.
Looking clothesline.
Uh-oh. It's going to, we're going to see it.
Sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Now check this pop. Boom. Bang. Face first. And now the accolade.
Some tap out.
The singles contest has a victory.
Here is your winner, the Viking.
A big win, and the celebration has begun.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way.
Here he comes.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Amazing Show.
Deserve a battle for the ages.
And I think that's what we're gonna get before it's all said and done.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Had an answer for the big dog. He's one step ahead there. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Well scattered reversal there. Jab right to the throat. Cutter takes him down.
Corey, what happens in a match like this when a competitor is down a fall?
You have to take that time between the falls to make necessary adjustments. All the pressure's on you to avoid getting swept.
Well, you are behind the eight ball. Every move becomes critical.
You have to pull out all the stops to even the score.
The sooner that happens, the better.
This type of contest is so grueling, the combatants can feel like they're in the fight of their lives. Such an underhanded tactic there.
Whoa, just floating through the air.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, come on. Why would you stoop that low? Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. What a reversal by Reigns.
Stop after stop. Relentless.
The stop in every single part of his body. Snapmare. Able to avoid there. Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the... Shifts it back onto him.
Looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
An arm breaker.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Up high. Diving low drop from the top rope.
A great counter. Perfect position. Here we go.
6-1-9.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
What's the tally of how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
And the exclamation point.
How much more can the big dog withstand? Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Soaring through the air. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Vicious knees and kicks back here. My goodness.
Oh, man. Shoulders down.
1, 2.
And he scores a point.
Reigns turns that around.
The Kravat sleeper is in.
What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate?
He let it go. Does he get him here?
1, 2.
And did he get him?
2.5.
This is amazing.
Uh-oh. Square in the sights of the big dog.
He's turning the tables.
Inverted atomic drop incoming.
Ooh. Big burst.
And the senton to cap it off.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
This match has not been kind to him.
Deadlift gut-wrench suplex.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one. Superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Into the ring again.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Look out!
Beautiful senton, just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Reigns had that scouted.
Reigns is gonna look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Just don't know how to counter. And there he goes. He's tapping.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen.
and gentlemen.
What a match.
Oh, what a plex.
And Roman continues to attack with ferocity as this match goes on.
These do or die moments are when Roman Reigns is at his best.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Knew what Roman had coming.
Set off the ropes, holds on.
Oh, this is it.
Two.
Kicks out.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
The opening is there for the taker.
Cover.
One, two, three.
Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner, Mr. Amazing.
Perseverance getting a gritty victory tonight.
I'm never dropping your wires and never stopping me, y'all. Not the greatest, I'm living by that philosophy. It's blood, sweat, and tears. Sacrifice what I gotta me, it's me against the world. So number one's what I gotta be. I swear that I just gotta be king. That is my prophecy. I feel like there's a god in me. Monsters can't even conquer me. Ready for war, constantly label me as a prodigy. Never been modest.
Multiple Universal and WWE title reigns. He's won the
unstoppable.
Gentlemen, we are about to experience something phenomenal.
Aaron has done it all in short order.
We're talking.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 231 pounds, the great Stephen.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Woo! Come on!
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
From New York, weighing in at 311 pounds, Brody Blackwell.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
Oh, did I hurt your feelings?
Getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag matches are so tough, they quickly become a handicap match.
Punching the knee there. Clean tag for his partner. Yeah. Oh, roundhouse kick. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Yeah. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm. What is this superstar going to do now?
Take it now. Fire the triangles in. It's in. And look at this now. Triangle is in. Can he escape? Somehow he's looking for a counter. Oh, that's one way to do it.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Cut him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Tag made.
actions has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Tagging his partner in now. Being carried around with ease.
Outright presentation of power there.
Oh, saw it coming.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Oh, stomping away.
In comes AJ Styles.
Styles looks ready.
Able to get the advantage here.
Look at this display of power. Overhand. Belly to belly.
Look at this. Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
Styles a step ahead.
In off the tag.
Oh, sister, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. I'm not quite sure this is. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Rollins got out of the way.
He saw that one coming. Knee right to the face. Wind him up. Boom! Knocked him down. Ouch. Dropped him from the knee.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick. Boom. Headlock applied. Toss without regard.
Boom. Ring the button. Bruising attack to the stomach.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Malicious fall away slam.
The Beast Incarnate is on the loose.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment. Enough already.
The colossal clutch.
And now latching on. Body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again.
Ah, save. Just in the nick of time. The technique reversing Rollins. Explorer suplex. Ooh, what a slam.
Oh, here we go.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Reversal. What a kick.
was that?
Nice takedown.
He had it scouted. Just sending a message there.
Single underhook. Dustbuster.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. You can't take much more of this.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Brock Lesnar tags in.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. What's up?
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, what a kick.
Lesnar quick to counter.
Gets the tag.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by
the Muay Thai training really showing up here. Exclamation point!
Oh, perfect kick! Oh, look at this combination of strikes. He's hit off the tag. Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. What?
Rollins just a step too slow. Comes in off the tag.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. And there's the tag. AJ Styles into the ring.
To the stomach.
Uh-oh.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road. Right to the kidneys from behind. Oh, it's raking the back. There's the tag. Double Irish whip.
Double kick connects.
Oh. With the counter.
Look at this incredible power.
The gorilla press.
Wow. Clothesline. What an impact.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex on the apron.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Punch connects.
Yeah. Oh, Brock waylays him.
And another counter.
Four.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Five.
Tag made, fresh man in. Predicament right here.
Piercing the throat.
Tagged in.
defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Yeah, all the architect's designs seem to be going astray.
Got to figure out a new plan quick.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Yeah. Setting it up.
Brain.
Here he goes for the win. I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Here it comes!
We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
Enough already.
Hoping to end it here!
This is it.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Bam! Down he goes.
Play.
Nicely done. Tagged in.
Control. Oh man, kick to the face.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh,
good grief. Turn your lights out.
Styles gets out of the way.
Very nice. Uh-oh. Picked up. First DDT.
End of the road.
With the tag is Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly. And set him up. Oh, and even hands.
That's going to hurt.
And Lesnar stalking. Oh, Lesnar, come on. It's in. He breaks it up, and we're still going. Shoulder up.
Holy moly, how?
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Arm trap. Precision strikes.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Paying it back with their own cut. Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
And that's going to impair Brock even more.
Brock has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Yeah. Tag made. Whips across the ring. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, my goodness. Oh, man.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
AJ Styles rolls through. Count Crusher submission. It's locked in. That one a save just in the nick of time. Up handle applied. Oh, a gut buster.
This match is
just ahead.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Striking down with the axe handle.
There they go.
Producing a trampling.
Tonight.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Guillotine!
It's his deep.
He got in there. Good save.
He's ejected from the ring.
Able to get there in time.
Decision there, Michael.
Eight! Rolling elbow!
Woo-wee!
Across the top rope. What a hot shot. He beats the count, and this one continues. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Heading up, he's thinking big! Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Carefully measuring the elbow to the chest, drives him to the floor. What a raucous crowd here tonight. Great response to AJ there. This could be it.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Ooh, DDT.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two. No, it's not over.
The muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Sent out to the middle. Oh, super kick! Yes, tag!
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh. Oh, good measure. Tag is made.
Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae. Enough already.
What a counter by Rollins.
Double whip coming. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
This is right for him.
Was that
getting tossed? This could do it.
One, two.
He stops the count for his partner.
Strikes with a kick.
Chop off.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Target in the arm now.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Really just laying it in.
Clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Edge, they're in it.
How do you counter the camel clutch?
He's prying their hands apart.
What a suplex.
Able to reverse that one.
Forearm right to the jaw.
Tagging his partner in now.
I think I know what's coming next. Get ready.
Black Max.
Good night.
That's something Edge didn't want to face.
Shoot. Unloads with the boot.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
So much damage inflicted.
The tag, and here comes Seth Rollins.
Uh-oh.
And Rollins capitalizes.
Top face first.
And the steam.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Now Rollins has the way he wants him. And
sock it out.
What is this superstar waiting for here? Their opponent can't even stand.
Magic.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Oh, what a save.
Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
And just like that.
Rollins looking for it.
Stop!
Now Rollins needs to end this.
Trying to end.
He keeps his team in the match.
Net breaker.
Hoist it up.
Insulting.
Styles has it look good. Trying to end it.
Look for the gun.
Robert Leiner.
Future shot.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Well placed kick.
He saw it coming.
Knees right to the jaw.
There's the tag.
Put into the corner now.
Caught him right the jaw.
Rough shot.
Target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Rollins has him hooked. Oh, man.
No, that'll break his arm.
and he scores a reversal on Rollins. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Across the top rope.
He gets tagged in.
Just breaking down the opponent. The claw is in.
Agonizing.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Kicks out. He still has life.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
It tagged. He did it.
Let's go.
Do it.
For the win! And he sends him into the corner. Tagged into action.
Edge is on the fringes here. Could be disastrous for him.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Guillotine!
It's in.
I thought they had it won. The save.
There's some power behind that punch.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
He can end it here.
He's got him. Targeting the body. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Oh, man. Shoulder suplex with the release.
And AJ Styles taking even more damage there.
And AJ running into some turbulence late in this match.
And Edge answers back. Vicious.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Tag is made, and here we go. Placed into the corner. Makes him pay with a counter.
Uh-oh, and from behind, execution.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Brock Lesnar with the tag.
This is just brute power. Release German. Stomping down. What a forearm.
Dropped with a suplex.
Inverted suplex. Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar. Brock set it up for a trifecta. German's here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
Position to be caught in here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh, you powerbomb.
That might be it.
Oh, leg lariat. He's in off the tag. There he goes, right into the corner.
In full control here. Face first.
Vicious body shot. Gotta hurt.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Go behind.
Suplex City, population U.
Oh my goodness. Projectile now.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Starting face first.
Oh, he's got him up.
Wow. Inverted DDT.
Lesnar quick to counter.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh man, taking it to the trachea.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh man.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Rollins lining it up.
Rollins just turned the lights out.
Shoulders down.
And he makes the save for his team. Face crusher.
Sharp knee.
And up the tag is Edge. Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
Right knee left. Could prove to be devastating for Edge.
Through the course of this match, Edge has been taken to boundaries he might have not expected.
Oh, he jumped.
He's tagging out.
Get this, raw power. Sit out, powerbomb. With a tag is Seth Rollins. Oh, caught him.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Tag made, fresh man in. Struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble.
Perched on the shoulders. Feast your eyes. This could be the chance he was looking for.
Cover.
Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron. Lesnar throwing hard to the outside.
Enough already.
Rollins with a reversal. Gets the tag. There's return fire on AJ.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination. AJ evades that one.
Picked up.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He made it. Tag made.
Kick.
He's got him scouted.
Catches a punch.
Enabled to counter. He deflects it right back. This could be big, going up high.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh my gosh, what impact. And finds a counter.
Oh, ouch, nasty roundhouse kick. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Tossed upside down with the backdrop.
Standing moonsault gets all of it.
From the top. Star Frost Splash. No. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Flying.
That can rattle the whole body.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent. Nice takedown.
Setting it up.
Reaches his partner for the tag. Well-delivered suplex.
Pulls the trigger.
Ball, a knee strike. In off the tag. Yeah. He reverses it. Headlock Simpson just tossed without regard. That brings in AJ Styles. Hooked up with a backdrop suplex.
Speechless.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Guillotine! It's in deep. There's the save. How close was that?
Boom.
realizing that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, knee right to the hams.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse. Devastating kick.
Three.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Four. Five.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Eight. Nine. Ten.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners.
Falling victim to the ref's count. This one is over.
When a match is decided by countout, it leaves you wondering where this match could have gone.